Where do I start?
From the beginning.
After the virus spread, we were left to fend for ourselves. Just us kids. At first, things were rough. But eventually we had to adapt.
Hey, Shaz, what's up?
Hey, didn't I tell you not to come in here anymore? You're a good kid. I hope you're not out there on the streets with all those wild animals. Stay safe.
My usual, please. The boss has been looking a little rough these days. How old is he?
He's 14. His time's almost up. Here. Save this for you.
Thanks.
Good day.
Hope you didn't give him more than last time.
No, sir. No more, no less.
I can burn this.
Times were desperate. We had to use anything and everything we could find.
Go on.
Well, 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 what do we have here?
I just saw that fool in the market. Nice stuff you got.
Where do you think you're going?
Wait, I've seen that symbol.
What are you talking about?
One on your neck.
Sweet dream, sugar.
Are you sure he knows what the symbol means?
No, but we need the 12th card to complete the map that'll lead us to the cure. Maybe he knows something.
Wow, he's awake.
The cure? You guys know there's no cure. Where are you guys?
We're the clubs. Let's just say we're trying to restore balance and find a cure. But we're missing a piece.
This help?
Let's go.
What are you doing here?
We came to find the cure.
No, no cure, not cure. I don't know what you're talking about, only Cornelius.
Then what's that?
It's just, yeah, you got me. It's the cure.
We have the last piece.
Is the word in the English dictionary. Oh yeah. Goodbye. Oh.
Whoa!
Shaz, how did you escape?
The shop owner died. He reached the ripe age of 14.
We gotta get this out to the people. Finally, we can grow old.
And that's exactly what we did.
Thank you for your time. We are gathering information to make sure this does not happen again. It was a pleasure meeting you. You're a hero.